Play action pass by Cousins. Throws right to a Hawkeye. Tyler Sash lateraled the ball off to Micah High. He might go. Inside the five, lunging.
What's up, guys? This is Tyler Sash from the New York Football Giants. I'm out here in San Diego with Deuce Brand working on the release of my Signature Series watch. Look good, play good, wear Deuce. Always been a big shoe guy. My brother bought me my first pair of Jordans when I was in third grade, and ever since then it's been downhill. Can I get these in 11? From Jordans to the new Yeezys to, you know, all the way back to Chuck Taylor Converse shoes, so I have a wide variety of shoes. Funny story is actually my girlfriend knows that my favorite pair of shoes ever is the Jordan Retro 11s. She had the Cake Boss deliver a replica of the shoe to me for my birthday. The cool part was she had the colorway be the New York Giants colors, red, white, and blue. A lot of people have always looked past me and kind of said, hey, he's not good enough, he's not big enough, he's not fast enough. And I feel like I've always played with a chip on my shoulder through college. And despite us winning the Superbowl this last year, I feel like I still have so much more to prove. Tyler Sash with Deuce Brand, wrapping it up for the day here in San Diego. Make sure you check out my Signature Series watch, dropping now on deucebrand.com.